gather here for Reading Day celebration. The fear of Lord is the beginning of wisdom.
Dr. A. Murlikrishnan, our principal, Reverend Sister Liji, Literary Club coordinator, Preeta ma'am, teaching and non-teaching staff, and my dear friends, a warm good morning to one and all present here. I quote, "A reader lives a thousand lives before he dies." I unquote. Today being 26 June 2016, we are celebrating the Reading Day in the premises of St. Francis Xavier Secondary School. Reading should not be presented to children as a core or duty. It should be offered to them as a precious gift. On this auspicious day, we have such an eminent personality, Dr. A. Murlikrishnan. Sir was born on 23rd October 1963 at Balaramapuram in Trivandrum district. He won first rank in Kerala and served as assistant director of Kerala Bhasha Institute. Then he became a teacher for School of Distant Education at University of Kerala. In addition to that, Dr. A. Murlikrishnan was the co-founder of Malayalam Literature in Kerala Kendra University in Kasaragod district during the year 2015-16. On behalf of all the SFNs present here, I want Sister Liji, the mother line, the building block of SFS family to this great function. I also take this opportunity to invite all the teaching and non-teaching staff to this great function. Last but not least, I invite all the blooming buds of SFS to this great grand function.
സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം എടുത്തുകൊണ്ടാണ് മലയാളിയും മലയാളം അധ്യാപകനും ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഞാൻ ഇങ്ങനെ സംസാരിച്ച് തുടരാം. ഇന്ന് നമ്മളിവിടെ ഒത്തുകൂടിയിട്ടുള്ളത് വായന ദിനം നമ്മുടെ നാട് സമുചിതമായി ആഘോഷിച്ചു. അതിനെ തുടർന്ന് ഇപ്പോൾ ഔദ്യോഗികമായിട്ട് വായന പക്ഷാചരണം നടക്കുന്നു എന്നതിൻ്റെ അടിസ്ഥാനത്തിലാണ് വായനയുടെ പക്ഷാചരണം. പക്ഷം 14 ദിവസം, വായനയ്ക്ക് വേണ്ടി 2 ആഴ്ചക്കാലം 14 ദിവസം നമ്മൾ പ്രത്യേകമായിട്ട് നിശ്ചയിച്ച് ആചരിക്കുകയാണ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അതോടൊപ്പം തന്നെ ഈ വിദ്യാലയത്തിലെ മികവ് തെളിയിച്ച സമർത്ഥരായ വിദ്യാർത്ഥികൾക്കും വിദ്യാർത്ഥിനികൾക്കും ഉള്ള അംഗീകാരങ്ങൾ സമ്മാനങ്ങൾ ഒക്കെ വിതരണം ചെയ്യുന്നു. ഇനി നേടാൻ പോകുന്ന കുട്ടികളെ മുൻകൂർ അനുമോദിക്കുന്നു, അവർക്ക് ആശംസകൾ നേരുന്നു. അടുത്ത സമ്മേളനങ്ങളിൽ പ്രഗത്ഭരായ ആളുകൾ വന്ന് ഇന്ന് കിട്ടിയവർക്കും ഇനി കിട്ടാനുള്ളവർക്കും ഒക്കെ സമ്മാനങ്ങൾ നൽകട്ടെ എന്ന് ഞാൻ മുൻകൂറായി ആശംസ അറിയിക്കുകയാണ്. നല്ല വിജയം.
He also suggests one best book is to 100 good friends, but one good friend is equal to a library. So that is the value of reading. So when we celebrate the life of the teacher of reading, Mr. Panikkar, let us all become another Panikkar in life, to love books, to love knowledge, and knowledge is ultimately God, who is the fullness of life. And let us make our life more meaningful by having the love and thirst for reading. May God bless you. Thank you. The convictions that you receive from books, you share and encourage others too. And that is the purpose of celebrating Reading Week in schools. We have taken up a number of activities this last week, and we are continuing for a month, like having collection of books in our classrooms. We have started, and many of you are party to this event. And my dear students, let us have this in our home too. Whenever you get a book, see whether it is good for you. If it is good for you, it is collected in your study room. So have a library collection, a book collection in your own study rooms, in your classrooms. Thus, book can supplement all that you miss in your life. They can be constant.
House.
On behalf of the management department and the whole school, extend a very hearty thanks to the honorable delight of the day chief guest, Dr. A. M. Unnikrishnan, who blessed us with his presence and took a valuable time of his busy schedule. I must mention our deep sense of appreciation to you, sir. I also wish to express my gratitude to our beloved principal, Reverend Cecilia T, for providing encouragement and support, for organizing this event, for being with us throughout. As no program can become successful with a single person, so I extend my big thanks to our Victory Club coordinator, Mrs. Pridha Ma'am, and Mrs. Sundarani Ma'am and Aparna Ma'am for their support too.